How do you see the statement of Donald Trump's saying that Modi is like Elvis and at the same time he's like father of India?
Well, I'm glad at least that Trump considers Modi to be Elvis. I'm glad about that because I think that Elvis was essentially very popular in terms of music, and the Prime Minister is very popular in terms of extravaganza. So I think that that comparison may be okay. But the people of India, many millions of people in India are fatherless. Many people in India are fatherless. Our kisan is fatherless. Our small trader is fatherless. The poor woman living in slums and their family are fatherless. So Trump may think that he is the father of India, but our Prime Minister should at least give confidence to more than 800-900 people, a million people who are living in utter poverty, that they are not fatherless.
Yes, sir, don't you think that father of nation is Mahatma Gandhi? Donald Trump should have avoided this?
Well, I don't want to make any comments on that. I mean, why should I comment on what Trump thinks? Well, Trump looks at India through Modi's eyes, so why should I comment on that? But I am worried about the fatherless people in India.